Think about talking to your teen about money as just trying to teach them to make good choices. Michael Joyce with the financial firm Agili says help them open a savings account and have them put some of their earnings from their first job in it. He says even set up automatic transfers so they see the value of saving and how easy you can make it. He says if your teen wants a new gaming system or cell phone instead of just buying it for them, this is your chance to teach them how to budget.
Look at the total cost, look at the monthly maintenance costs for those things, and look at how long they'd have to work, say, in a minimum wage job to actually earn that type of money to pay for the cell phone.
Joy says doing this, making them pay for things, gives them perspective on how much things cost and how it fits into a monthly budget. He says these are small lessons that will carry over into the college years and eventually when they're in the working world. With this Watching Your Wallet, I'm Rachel DePompa.